Traffic along I-79 was backed up for several hours after a two-car accident sent two people to the hospital. Emergency crews responding to that accident around 1:30 this afternoon after a southbound SUV collided with a dump truck just south of the Interchange Road exit. According to reports from the scene, a man was life-flighted to the hospital and a woman taken by ambulance. The extent of the injuries unknown at this time. Southbound traffic, though, along I-79 was restored around 3:30.